You're watching the Ship on Day One Field Guide. I'm Hans. Let's get ship done. You're probably watching this video because you're interested in measuring your team's monitoring and logging systems. By this point, you probably already have a well-scaled monitoring and logging system, which is used by many or most of your projects. But as software engineers, you and I know that it's important to measure the processes and technologies that we use in order to make sure that they're effective for our team, and also to make sure that we're improving these processes over time. During this video, I'd like to talk about three concrete ways in which you can measure your team's monitoring and logging systems. Measurement one, look at the percentage of projects that have monitors and logs set up for them. This should trend upwards and optimally hit 100%. Measurement two, look at the frequency at which your team looks and views the results of the monitoring systems and the logging systems. This should trend upwards as your team gets used to the log and monitoring systems and looks at them more frequently and discusses them on a relatively frequent basis. Measurement three, look at the percent or number of tickets that reference the monitoring results or the logs. For example, tickets that say your error rate went over a certain percent. You should probably look at that, see what happens, and see if you can get it down. This should trend upwards and means that you're using the results of monitoring in order to improve your project and your technologies. These are just three ways that you can measure your team's monitoring and logging systems. And you can probably think of many other measurements that you might want to make. Whatever you decide to measure, set a goal for yourself. Maybe by the end of this sprint, have two distinct things that you're measuring and getting data about. Then put these into reports or dashboards and make sure that they're viewable by your entire team. You'll use the results of these reports in order to further tune and optimize your team's monitoring and logging. You can find a video on those optimizations, as well as many more videos for software developers at shipondayone.com. I'll see you there. Thank you.